Okay guys, welcome back to the Homestead Tree Decor Channel. This is video number 4 in the Printify pop-up shop training tutorial. Now you've got your product, you have to tell people about it. So the best way to tell people about it is by sharing it on your Instagram, sharing it on your Facebook, and sharing it on your Pinterest account. So the best tool to do this with is called TAILWIND. TAILWIND has a free plan available. I am going to share with you a QR code right here. If you sign up through the QR code, that's my QR code. I'm giving you 25 Ghostwriter credits. So this was given to me special from TAILWIND. I work closely with TAILWIND, so they've given me this code to share with you guys. And it's like hiring 6 other employees. So I have no idea why nobody would use this tool. Get on it, and I'm going to show you how to do it. Okay, so we've got our product here in our Printify pop-up shop store. And then we've got our TAILWIND account, which we're going to hook up to a Pinterest, hook up to our Instagram, hook up to Facebook, and then once all that's hooked up, bring in your URL from your pop-up shop, and you're going to paste it, and then TAILWIND here is going to bring up the image from that store, and when you post this link, when you post this pin, the link is going to go right to your Printify pop-up shop. Okay, so on the right-hand side here, you can scroll down through all of these fantastic designs that TAILWIND has already done for you. They are perfectly sized for the platform that you're on. So in this section here, we're going to do Pinterest and Facebook. And so we've got our design here, and now maybe we don't like our text, so we can click on this up arrow here. We can change our text and call it Tropical Phone Case by Homestitchery Decor, which is me. You're going to add a call to action, which is shop now. You can add more text in here and say something like more colors available, anything you want to say in here. This is where you change it. And you can also change the font. You want to give people a hook, right? So something that's worth them clicking. So more colors available. They're like, oh my gosh, there's more colors. I mean, I like this color, but what are the possibilities to see all these other colors? Wouldn't it be fantastic if I could get this in green, like with like a dark green color or a dark blue color or black and white color. And let's go see what all the other colors are. Okay, so then once we've done that, you want to select your color palette for your branding of the background images of this. Now, I have my own branding colors. TAILWIND lets you bring in your own hex codes from your own branding colors. So I've gone ahead and done that. I want mine to be consistent. And then I've also uploaded my logo here. So I want to make sure that my logo is on everything so people can, you know, they start to recognize that what my brand is. Oh, okay, well, it's Homestitchery Decor. We've seen this 1,000 times. This is, you know, this company is reputable and we will go and buy from this company. She's doing her own designs, all this kind of stuff. Okay, so then once you've got your design here, you want to come down and just scroll through the ones that you like. I mean, this isn't going to line up perfectly on each design, but pick one that you like. Here's one here that I kind of like, so I'm going to select that. Out of this section here, you can select up to 5 designs. Okay, so then we're going to review our designs. And once we've reviewed our design, we want to make sure that everything lines up and it's got all the information on it that we want and everything is spelled correctly. We are going to hit go schedule. We're going to hit confirm because our Pinterest account has already been connected here. And then this is where the magic of TAILWIND starts to take over. The pin description here, I'm going to use their Ghostwriter tool. This is where the Ghostwriter credits come into play. You can use Ghostwriter credits for writing blogs. You can use them for writing pin descriptions, pretty much anything you want once you're into TAILWIND here. So I'm going to post about a featured product. My feature product is a tropical print phone case. Okay, that's my thing there. And keywords and phrases, more colors available. And then I'm going to hit generate description. Okay, so generate description. This thing's going to, the bar is going to go across here a few times. And Pinterest is going to figure out, it's even going to ask some cool teams what they think about this. And once it pops up here, you're going to be given 2 or 3 options. In this case, I've got 3 options. So there's 1, there's 2, there's 3. I'm going to, you know, double check, make sure all the spelling's correct and everything is brand specific. I'm going to copy this third one. I always copy or the second one or the third one here. and I bring that one down to my Facebook description and I paste that one in here, and then I save the changes, and then I scroll back up to the top, and I don't really want to put out the same thing on Pinterest that I put out on Facebook. So I'm going to go back to the first description for the Pinterest pin description. I'm going to hit save, and then I'm going to make sure that my pin title is exactly what I want it to say. I would add more into this if I was just doing this on my own, but for the training purposes, it says tropical print phone case. Okay, good enough. And then we're going to add it to our boards. Now, in Tailwind, you can make lists of boards. So these are all my boards on Pinterest, and then I've made boards that come into lists. So this one I'm going to put into, let's put it into my loungewear board. So I think I've got 8 boards connected here. So Tailwind is going to stagger this pin out to these 8 boards for the next 8 weeks. So they don't want to bombard Pinterest with the same pin images and the same text and all that kind of stuff all on the same day. So they stagger these pins, and you can either use a custom time here, or you can select a random time here that Tailwind has recommended. So I'm going to just select one that they recommend, and then I'm going to schedule my post, and that is it. So I've used a Ghostwriter credit to write this, but I didn't have to write it myself. I've shared it to my Facebook and Pinterest account in a matter of seconds. I've shared it to my Pinterest account actually 8 times, right? So Pinterest is a long game, and Tailwind helps you win that game. So if you want to use Tailwind, like I said before, there is the free plan available, and the free plan is fantastic. And I started with the free plan, and anybody can do this. I swear to you, anybody can do this. So just go ahead and follow along with all 4 videos in this video series, and sign up for Tailwind. The QR code is right here if you want to use the paid plan, which I highly recommend. You're going to get where you want to go faster if you just put a few bucks into the apps that you're using to get yourself there. So go, you guys. You can do it. I believe in you. Have a great day, everyone. Stay tuned for the next tutorial. Have a great day.